那么伊姆勒教授，我们很荣幸啊，能够与霍夫曼教授团队合作，启动霍夫曼无限极研究计划。那么在这儿，也想请您和大家介绍一下霍夫曼无限极研究计划未来的研究方向，好不好 ？Now please.
So one challenge we face with compound polysaccharides is that we deal with a mixture of molecules. So we will focus on innate immunity, which is the first line of defense against infections, and as such is very important. And we will work on in vivo models, which we believe is essential and very important in this the context of these molecules. And also we will use genetics to identify the genes involved in the mechanism. Right now we have started to work on viral infections and also gut infections, for which we have nice models. And if the experiments are successful, then we will extend to other diseases, such as cancer, for example. And so overall, we believe that this is a very novel approach, and so we are very excited, and we look forward to the success of this Hoffmann Infinitus Program.
好，谢谢伊姆勒教授。伊姆勒教授刚才说啊，他们非常荣幸啊，能够与无限极开展科研合作。中草药复合多糖啊，在调节免疫方面有着卓越的功效，而他们团队专注于天然免疫的研究。通过霍夫曼无限极研究这项战略合作，他们期待呀，能够发现无限极健康产品中起效的活性因子，并通过他们建立的科技体系去探索这些活性因子是如何在免疫调节方面发挥作用的，从而改善衰老、应对感染、病毒等重大慢性健康问题。这些研究方向啊，非常创新。教授刚才说啊，他们对双方的合作也感到十分的期待。谢谢伊姆勒教授。